Hello everyone, this is Vishwa Mohan. So whether you are a fresher, you are an experienced engineer, या तो आप Java developer हो या you are a full stack developer or a data scientist. If you are looking for a job or if you are already working and you want कि मैं अपने job में अच्छा करूँ, this video you definitely should not miss. Yes, I'm talking about an important concept called system design, which is relevant for everyone who is trying to make it big in this world of tech. आज की डेट में ऑलमोस्ट एवरी कंपनीज वी हैव बीन टॉकिंग अ लॉट अबाउट डेटा स्ट्रक्चर्स एंड एल्गोरिथम दैट्स इंपॉर्टेंट इनिशियल फ्यू राउंड्स आर देयर इन दैट बट नाउ कंपनीज आर नॉट ओनली रिलाइंग ऑन डेटा स्ट्रक्चर्स सी नो कंपनी इन दिस वर्ल्ड इज गोना हायर यू बिकॉज आप लीड कोड करते हो या फिर गिग्स फॉर गिग्स करते हो एंड यू स्टार्ट वर्किंग फॉर द कंपनीज यू आर नॉट जस्ट राइटिंग द कोड देयर राइट यू आर नॉट डूइंग द कॉम्पिटिटिव प्रोग्रामिंग देयर दे आर हायरिंग यू सो दैट यू कैन बिल्ड एप्लीकेशंस फॉर देम यू कैन बिल्ड डिजाइन स्केलेबल प्रोडक्ट्स फॉर देम सो दैट दे कैन अर्न मिलियंस राइट और इसके लिए कंपनीज आज के डेट में दे वॉन्ट टू चेक इफ यू हैव दैट स्किल सेट कैन यू थिंक आउट ऑफ बॉक्स कैन यू अप्लाई योर लर्निंग्स टू डिजाइन सिस्टम्स दे वॉन्ट यू टू बी रेडी फॉर दैट And that's why almost every good company that you see in the market today, they have a very important round, which is called as system design round. Now, the beauty and the challenge of this system design round is ki agar aapko system design aata hai, agar aapke concepts clear hai, if you have everything done right, ye round aapke liye kaafi jyada ho jata hai, aasan. You can easily go through it. But said that if your concepts are a little tricky, you don't know how to do things, aapko samajh mein nahi aa rahi hai cheeze, तो आपको पता भी नहीं चलेगा सर कि आपका इंटरव्यू गया कैसे मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम आई हैव सीन माय फ्रेंड्स माय स्टूडेंट्स व्हेन दे कम आउट ऑफ सिस्टम डिजाइन इंटरव्यू दे फील कि मेरा बड़ा अच्छा हुआ है मैंने तो सारे क्वेश्चंस के आंसर कर दिए द रीजन इज दैट मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस विल बी लाइक ओपन एंडेड नो राइट आंसर्स और नो रॉन्ग आंसर्स इन फैक्ट बट सडनली यू रियलाइज कि मैंने वो इंटरव्यू क्रैक नहीं करा मेरा उस इंटरव्यू में सिलेक्शन नहीं हुआ सो फॉर दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू मास्टर दिस सिस्टम डिजाइन Now, the hard part of mastering the system design is it doesn't, no book teaches you how to design a system. Not a single video or two or a blog can help you be a master of that. You only learn system design with experience, either yours or someone else. Hello everyone, as you know, for the last 13 years, I've been very fortunate to work in world's biggest tech companies. I've worked on many scalable products for the companies like Oracle, PayPal, Walmart, Amazon, LinkedIn. Currently, I work as a CIO of PhysicsWala. In this video, I'm going to tell about what this system design is, how do you learn? And I want you people to learn from my experience. I want you people to master things from my experience so that you don't commit the same mistakes which I did. मैंने चाहता कि मैंने जो mistakes करे हैं वो आप दोहराएं. आप मुझसे मेरे mistakes से सीखो, मेरे experience से सीखो और आप एक अच्छे software engineer बनो. As a fresher, as an experience, आप no matter किस दौर में हो, किस stage में अपने career के हो, this system design concept is definitely gonna help you. तो मैं सिस्टम डिजाइन के बारे में आपको इस वीडियो में बताने वाला हूँ एंड वेरी हैप्पी टू अनाउंस एक पूरा का पूरा सिस्टम डिजाइन जो होता है वो दो पार्ट्स में आप डिवाइड कर सकते हैं हाई लेवल डिजाइन एंड लो लेवल डिजाइन लो लेवल डिजाइन का एक पूरा वर्कशॉप 5-day सीरीज आई एम प्लानिंग टू ब्रिंग ऑन द यूट्यूब और हाई लेवल डिजाइन कैसे होता है कैसे जब आपने सुना होगा कि इंटरव्यू में आपसे पूछ लेते हैं ऊबर कैसे डिजाइन करोगे हाउ टू डिजाइन लिंक्डइन हाउ डू यू डिजाइन टिंडर वो सारे कॉन्सेप्ट कैसे डिजाइन करते हैं कैसे बनती है चीजें वो सारी चीजों के लिए मैं एक 10-day लाइव वर्कशॉप लेके आ रहा हूँ डिटेल्स आपको PW Skills के वेबसाइट पे मिलेगा प्लीज गो वॉच एंड चेक दैट आउट बिकॉज ये 10 दिन के लाइव वर्कशॉप आई एम ट्राइंग टू ब्रिंग इन दिस मंथ ऑफ दिसंबर ताकि आखिरी महीना है साल का यू मेक द बेस्ट आउट ऑफ इट और आप सिस्टम डिजाइन कॉन्सेप्ट को बिल्कुल ही मास्टर कर लो तो चलिए वो सारी चीजें तो होती रहेंगी पर बात करते हैं इस वीडियो में और समझने की कोशिश करते हैं कि सिस्टम डिजाइन है क्या So for that, let's try to first of all understand कि आज के डेट में सर कंपनीज जो बड़ी बड़ी कंपनी है who are the torch bearers of tech like Facebook, Google, Microsoft, उसमें अगर एक प्रोडक्ट बनाना होता है प्रोजेक्ट बनाना होता है तो how do we start? Let's get started. So let's try to see that how applications are built in the tech giants, है ना? So any application or any product that you build in the industry, you don't build because you want to build it. ऐसा नहीं है कि कंपनीज को मन आया कि मुझे ये तो बनाना चाहिए एंड आई शुड बिल्ड इट इट शुड ऑलवेज कम विद अ डिमांड इन द वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग यू डू इज द रिक्वायरमेंट गैदरिंग व्हाट यू नीड टू डू इज दैट यू नीड टू डू द Requirement gathering means that you go and talk to your customers, or you know, you try to understand what kind of product that you're trying to build, try to understand what are the functional requirements, what are the non-functional requirements. So you go and try to do all these kind of requirement gatherings. In the requirement gathering, basically you will have two sets of requirements, one which is the functional requirements, and another will be the non-functional requirements. Functional requirement is what? Something which your customer needs. जैसे कि कस्टमर को आप एक मैसेंजर बना के दे रहे हो, तो इट शुड हैव अ वे दैट यू नो द कस्टमर यू नो योर कस्टमर शुड बी एबल टू राइट मैसेज, रीड मैसेज. दीज आर द बेसिक फंक्शनैलिटीज दैट यू एक्सपेक्ट. नॉन फंक्शनल्स आर लाइक गुड टू हैव फीचर दैट योर सिस्टम शुड बी स्केलेबल, इट शुड नॉट हैंग, इट शुड बी फास्ट, इट शुड बी सिक्योर. सो दोज विल बी द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ द नॉन फंक्शनल फीचर्स. सो द वेरी फर्स्ट स्टेप दैट कम्स इज दैट यू गो एंड डू द रिक्वायरमेंट गैदरिंग. Once you have done the requirement gathering, then typically the next thing that you do is that typically the prioritization. And you try to break the whole project into the phases. See, Rome was not built in a day. It took years and a village of people to build that, right? Similarly, the Taj Mahal was not brought in a, was not made in a single stretch. So, jab bhi aapke paas ek bada project hota hai, and if you want to do it all together at the same time, it's not practically possible. So what you normally do is you try to break the entire requirement into the different phases. What is the phase one? What is the phase two? Depending on the criticality, which feature do you want to bring first? Right. The next thing that you do is typically the prioritization and the phasing. And once you have decided, okay, these are the initial MVP or the features that I want to do, the next step is that you try to do the architecture of this. You try to go and do the architecture. You go and try to do the architectures typically. So basically here you go and talk about what will be the components, what is the tech stack that I'm going to use, right? What will the communications, how the systems will communicate, what is the going to be my infrastructure, how all these things gonna work together. You go and talk about the functional and non-functional aspects. So on a high level, you try to see all of this. This part typically of architecture where saying on a high level, ye sari cheeze kya hoti, isko sir hum log bol dete hai, high level design. Isko hum log keh dete hai, high level design. Jo ki sirf yahan se chalu nahi hota, it starts from the requirement gathering itself. So normally the people who are more experienced, they are architects, or normally aaj ki date mein when you work for the startup, there is nothing like experience. Even a fresher is expected to do all that stuff. So jab bhi aapko ek naya problem statement lete ho, naya project banate ho, right, you need to understand required gathering, kaise hogi prioritization, kaise hoga, then how you define the architecture, high level overview, that's typically is called as a high level design. Theek hai, jo main keh raha tha ki main ek workshop lene wala hu, that's going to focus on initial first three steps, required gathering, prioritization, architecture and high level design. Ek bar jab aapka high level design ho gaya, which contains the multiple components, what we do is that we take one component at a time, you know detailed design of each component ka hum dekhenge ki kya hoga flow, what will be the classes. All these things we go and see that. And this typically, when you go a little lower, we go at each component level, see which component is doing what, is typically called as the low level design, LLD. In this YouTube, as a free, as I promised to all you people that I'm bringing more community sessions, main agle kuch sessions mein low level design ke lectures, 5-day challenge, स्मार्ट चैलेंज नॉट हार्ड चैलेंज लेके आ रहा हूं आप लोगों के लिए, ताकि अगले 5 दिनों में इस वीडियो के बाद आपको एलएलडी के 5 अलग अलग कॉन्सेप्ट्स, रियल वर्ल्ड प्रोजेक्ट्स आपको बताऊंगा, सो दैट यू गाइस गेट मोर डीपर इनसाइड इनटू इट. पर अभी के लिए यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हेन यू टेक अ कंपोनेंट, गो डीपर इनटू इट, कैसे बनाएंगे, क्या क्लासेस होगा, क्या ऑब्जेक्ट्स होगा, कैसे इंटरेक्शन होगा, वो सारी चीजें विल गो इनसाइड द लो लेवल डिजाइन. ठीक है, और एक बार जब आपने लो लेवल डिजाइन कर लिया है, देन एक्चुअल डेवलपमेंट plus testing plus deployment start. This is a standard way of doing things. Jab aap kisi achhi company mein kaam karte ho, so this is a normal flow that you follow when you have to build any kind of products. ठीक है। अब इसमें से दो चीजें को ले लेते हैं, निकाल लेते हैं और समझने की कोशिश करते हैं थोड़ा और डिटेल में, दैट एग्जैक्टली व्हाट इज हाई लेवल डिजाइन एंड व्हाट इज अ लो लेवल डिजाइन। लेट्स टेक फॉर एग्जांपल, लेट्स से दैट फॉर एग्जांपल आई एम ट्राइंग टू बिल्ड एन ई-कॉमर्स सिस्टम लाइक एन अमेज़न, राइट। सो इन अ हाई लेवल डिजाइन व्हाट आई विल डू, ऑन अ हाई लेवल डिजाइन आई विल से दैट यू नो व्हाट, इफ आई हैव टू डिजाइन अमेज़न आई विल हैव टू बिल्ड समथिंग कॉल्ड एज से फॉर एग्जांपल अ चेकआउट सिस्टम व्हिच responsible for the checkout, I'll have to create something called as a cart service, I'll have to do something called as authentication service, right? I need to have a proper storage system to store all the data, I should have a system for the inventory management, right? I should have a system for the payment system. These are one of the many systems that I will have to have, and I'll also have to think around that how these systems will interact, how the checkout system will have the information stored in the database, how the checkout will interact with the inventory, how the communication will happen, what will be the components, what is the tech stack, how the communication will happen, what infrastructure that I'm going to use. How do I do the calculations and numbers? All these things I'll have to sort of take care of. On a high level, when I take this a high level bird's view test, typically is called as a high level design. High level pe upar se aap dekhne ki koshish karte ho, identify karte ho kya components honge, kaise interact hoga, kya technology lagaunga, asynchronous ya synchronous, how do I scale, load balance or not. There's so many concepts that comes into the action. So that's typically falls under the high level design. Okay. But at the same time, when you go a little deeper, let's say that I want to now go and think that how I go and build the checkout system. In the checkout system, what will be my classes? How the objects interaction will happen? Right? How it will go and you know talk to the database? All the low level design, you know, implementation, you know, design, low level design. This is the place where you go and you know make use of your OOPS concept. We all have been hearing that when you have to build a real world projects, you need to learn the object oriented programming concepts, right? So you get to know how do you apply the OOPS concept, like solid principle, like group of four design patterns. Normally when you are early in the career as a fresher, interviewers are very, will you know, grill you into this low level design. They will ask you questions like, you know, design the multi-level car parking, design the you know the library management system, design the traffic management system. So in the next 5 days, what I'm planning is that I'll teach you all that concept which is needed for you to master the low level design. That's number one. And then we also ensure that we are building projects, we are actually taking the real world interview question one after the another the next 5 days, and we master this low level design concepts. So what are you waiting for? Stay tuned. Make sure that if you have not subscribed, subscribe to this channel, because the next 5 days when I'll be bringing this LLD concept, I'll make sure that it is the best content on the internet today, and you all people get to master low level design concepts in the best way possible. I'm very excited about this new videos which I have planned to come up. Tell me in the comments how you are. I just need a little support and motivation from you people, so that also motivated every time when I bring the videos like this. Tag me on the LinkedIn and tell me how you're liking these videos. Thank you.